Hey guys, and welcome back to some more Playtime with Mitts. This one is A Hat in Time. Now, this game was gifted to me by Cerulean Archer, so everyone be sure to thank Cerulean Archer. And yeah, so this is a platformer game like Mario. It's a lot like... well, it's a lot like Mario Odyssey. You use your hat to do a lot of things. Now, I don't know how long the story at the beginning is, so... Gears for breakfast.
Good morning, and welcome to yet another day of space adventure.
Jesus.
You are only 5 light years away from your destination, home. The fuel tank is full and the ship is flying at full speed. Today's to-do list contains waking up, adjusting the engine.
Waking up? Let's see if...
Drawing faces on potatoes and pretending they're people.
There we go. The closet. You only really wear one outfit, so there's lots of room for skeletons. So are we a child, or do we just look like one? This definitely is a child, never mind, because the drawings on the wall. Okay, yeah. Oh. I was wasting time, apparently. Well. That made it look like it was important, the star on it. Okay, so... I guess anything I can... Kill the Roomba! Just like in Destiny! Can I actually break it?
What are you doing?
I'm breaking you, dog. Aw. Wait. She jumps in pain!
Please stop.
Aw, look at how adorable. Okay, so I guess it wants me to go up here. Boop! Is he knocking on the window? How are you alive,
what is
sir?
This flying boat? All boats need to pay toll in Mafia Town, even in space. Mafia come in to collect. How rude!
How rude!
Uh-oh.
Way to go, idiot. My guess. Mafia Town, Act 1, welcome to Mafia Town. Looks like we actually get to get right into the action. Yay! Hey, it's Dum Dum. Can I punch him? No. Is that Little Red Riding Hood? Wait, I heard a blip. Is it telling me?
Did fellow mafia watch TV last night? Confusing science owls say small people can jump double in air. I saw. This makes mafia uncomfortable with body.
I should probably catch up. Whee! Double jump. Hey, mafia, how you doing? I don't know what Little Red is doing over here. What are these jumps for, I wonder? Hey! The hell?
Hey you! Down there! Don't think I didn't see you stalking me! Us kids should stick together, not stalk one another. I mean, Mafia Town can be a really dangerous place. So what'd you say? Wanna join my little rebellion? Oh!
I feel like this might get me.
Did you have anything to do with the junk falling from the sky? Yeah? Yikes! Looks like you've got a lot of cleaning up to do, huh? Tell you what! Come up here and I can show you where some of your junk landed!
Ah, so they want me to push the button where I was headed. That was kind of obvious. There's something shiny here. Really? That hurts? You punched a garbage bag. Can I jump? Actually, can I? Oh, it's going up on its own.
Rebel Squad?
I'm not part of the rebellion. I don't know what these little orbs are for, but I assume they're important. So I know nothing about this game.
One of your junk pieces fell and smashed right into the market's fountain. Messed it up real good. Sure. When going over there, just avoid making eye contact with the mafia and you'll be fine. Good luck, fellow rebel. See ya!
Why are the kids the rebel? Oh god.
Hey!
Huh?
I'll take you.
I'll take you. I'm loving the game so far. The boop and the down with the mafia was great. Power has been restored to the main hall. The chapter Mafia Town is now available. It was just there. I can beat you up now. If I fit, I sit. I just got an achievement called If I Fit, I Sit. Am I a cat? Where the hell heck does it want me to go? Oh, in here. Welcome to Mafia Town. Barrel battle. Act 3. Okay, so I can do either of these? This is a boss fight. Whatever. Chapter 1, Mafia Town. Act 2, Barrel Battle. It's Donkey Kong! Although that's TNT. I would not be standing at the top. Do I have a wall jump? I have a wall jump. Ooh, vault code. I'm serious, put me down, you big idiot!
Yeah.
Your cooking is bad and you're a bad person. Now let me go. Okay, so... I'm gonna assume this is like a bomb. Nope. I have no clue what that's for then. Can I...
Child is predictable. Grr. That's all you got?
Hi. Are you guys angry? A yarn ball. This yarn is looking ready to sprint. It requires two yarns to stitch. I'm just gonna do a quick look around to see if I can find this anything nearby. Okay, so you can't climb those. Little hat wearing. If found, we'll give fish to you. If found, we give fish to you. If found... Girl, wear red hood. It's scary. If found, give octopus to you. Huh. Interesting. Okay, well, I can't open that right now. There's something here. I wonder what I need to open that. Rebel scum! Whoa! Holy shit, she climbs that fast. Is he a stuffed animal? I see a chest. Did she just stick her tongue out of him? I think I just killed a man. In fact, I'm pretty sure I killed a man. I got a brewing yarn.
One, two, pistol!
Hold left trigger to sprint. Ooh. That one requires, I'm guessing, an ice hat. Woo! Look at me go! Oh yeah, we're keeping this one on. Nope. They don't explode. Okay, I thought those were like bombs. Hey, another bolt.
What?
Yeah.
All mine.
Well, let's see what's in the vault. Okay, so I need to go back where I found that other crap. Well, I guess it won't take long. Let me go back. Started. Oh. All right, well, there's another one over there. There's three. Oh, there's more. There you go. Six. Okay, there's five. So we're only missing one. Yard. I got distracted by exploration. It's a fun game so far. Controls really well. Hey. This is where the blue one was. There's the blue vault. Oh, I bet you. I just bet you those are. I really want to finish this one. It showed where the vault codes were. I think I'll go do a quick look at the blue one and then we'll get on with the quests. And this is why this game's only going to be a playtime with this though, because I would go exploring everywhere to find the secrets. Now, where did I... There's the chest. Use it on your spaceships or machine to gain cute rewards. Interesting. What's this? Oh. I did not mean to do that. Shoot! Thank God you can just climb over the wall, right? Come on, let me out. Alright. So I'm back where I started, I want to say. Oh, hello. No. Magical safe. Show me where the last one is. Saw it pointing over towards the clock tower. I really wish I could have seen better where that vault was pointing. Oh, hey. Hello. Relic. Unknown relic. Okay, I have ow! I touched fire, really? Okay, let me try looking at this again. Oh, there it is. Aha!
Got him.
Give me that safe. Look out for me. Oh, purple. I think I have enough. No. Three. One more and I have enough. Alright, let's go see what's over here now.
Oh. Hey? Hey, child! Shoo! Mafia can't have child witness when Mafia teaching lesson. Oh? This awkward for Mafia. Mafia not sure what to do. Boss, what do we do with eyewitness? Teach her lesson, boys. Papa Mafia. Why, you little...
That was easy.
I'm gonna take you down.
I'm gonna take you down.
Got you all figured out. What the... No child will be in the way of Mafia. How did you...
Good
enough! Mafia won't bow to little girl. Prepare to feel Mafia's wrath.
Mafia's wrath. It's Donkey Kong!
Do not think about avoiding barrels. Heads up, little punk. See if girl can handle this barrel.
Yeah, I can.
Stand still. This lead nowhere. Mafia need to take care of this Mafia style. Prepare to feel what Mafia do to old ladies. That's all you got? Oh, my head! How did you?
That was easy. Bye!
Huh?
I need it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's two.
Psh, can you believe them? What a bunch of losers. Hey, you're all right, new kid. Do you have a name?
Nope.
No? You shy? That's cool. You're a less talk, more fighting kind of girl, I take it. That thing you grabbed there, are you collecting them? Because I know where there's more of them.
Well, give me
They've been raining from the sky ever since you arrived. I've seen the goons bring them to their headquarters way up there. We should go up there and get your junk! It'll be fun! I'll take any opportunity that involves messing up the mafia! You with me, buddy?
What the hell was that? In my house.
Are you ready to take down some mafia? Let's do it! Let's go over the plan. All assaults need a good plan, or it'll be a flop. First, we strangle them, choke them, and watch them beg for mercy. That'll show them. No, wait. Strangling is too kind. We smash them together into mush and put their remains in a jar.
Jesus!
Then we sell the jar for pocket money. That'll be the ultimate salt in the wound. But first we have to make it through their mafia HQ. Once we find and dethrone the mafia boss, the rest will follow. Then our mush and jar party will be no problem.
Holy fuck, you're psychotic!
Your hat is basic. And we don't do basic in this gang. Yarn can be found around Mafia Town and used to stitch new hats if you're crafty. I've collected one for you.
Cool.
Gotcha.
Ooh.
You need more yarn for some hats than others. I guess being creative isn't free, huh? So keep an eye out for yarn. Now you're a killing machine! Let's go get them! Yeah.
How do I get present? I want my present.
Yeah.
It says one present. Yeah. My present in here? My present watching the TV? No. I was hoping that would change the channel. Guess I'm just not. Well, maybe.
Now you're a killing machine!
Okay, so... What? The hell was in there? Toast! I want the toast! Alright, is that it? Alright. Chapter 1, Mafia Town. She came from outer space. Well, I mean, you did try to tax her. I'm a wizard. Oh, look, I got a raincoat on.
Little girl, see thing over there? Mafia wonder if there is way to get. But Mafia no time to search for entrance if Mafia need to stare.
Oh shit, I blew him up. Well, gee, I wonder what power I need to get in there. Ow. Is that water going upwards? What the hell?
Go away! Mafia watching shows. High interest in bloodline.
Knock, knock. Yarn. Explosives! Kabloomy! Hat! More sprint yarn. What? Why is there so many sprint yarn when the hat only required two? I like exploding these guys. Aha! I can... Okay then. Must need another hat. Bye. Oh, hello. I don't know what you were, but goodbye. I got my new power, so I'm having fun with it. Alright. Oh, hello! I don't know what the hell you were. Alright. Why don't we get going? Yeah, it's gotta go through the roof. Explosions! Kablooey! Oh.
That darn seagull over there took my camera!
You have to.
I would've gone and done a belly dive over there. No, but this belly's too precious for sliding on.
You know what? Let's see if I can do it. I might not be able to get back, but... Hey, we did it. Yay, more yarn. These stupid raccoon things are really annoying. So the mud doesn't go away once you slip it, I see. Sorry? That's actually kind of funny. Ow! Bitch! Get off the fucking meat. You know, I really should probably stop trying to get revenge on him, but... You, back off. You know what? Pissing me off. I can apparently can't touch him, so. Yarn. Ruin yarn. I already have that. Yarn. How do I get in here is the question. More yarn. Okay. Nothing. Oh, mud again. Okay, there's the star over there. Or star, I say. Money. Camera angles could use some work. Ah, it wants you to slip.
What the? Huh? It's slimy space alien. Mafia's a spaceship! Mafia knew all along! Mafia is being invaded by aliens!
With you, sir. Oh, missed. Okay, these raccoons are so damn annoying. Ow! Just give me that damn. I did that.
Mafia give you this, will you go away?
Murder him. Okay. Why does it keep taking me back here if there's nothing new?
Now you're a killing machine!
Yeah. Like, nothing new's here. That's a little annoying. Down with the mafia. Population. One less sim. Take down the mafia. This guy seems to be perspiring. Trading, eh? Is that just a guy standing on a bunch of mafia people? Go away. Alright. In the cannon.
You took your time. Help me out here. Get these brutes off my case and we can go inside. Good job, kid.
Yay. Also, she does not sound like a kid. It's showtime! Ooh, do I get to gamble? I want to gamble. Can I gamble? Let's ignore the clock for now. It wants me to hit the A.
Kids, sure. This is Mafia base. Mafia take not kindly to intruders.
Mafia won't let me gamble. Fuck you. I am too adorable to not gamble. Still pouring down. It's much nicer to watch from inside. Wait, he squeaked.
If small child get gambling problem, it her own fault. These roulette tables purely for looks. No gambling here.
Aww. Aww. I want to gamble. I want heat.
You should leave. This no place for little girl. Most places not for child. That's all you got?
Yeet. Hi there, young one. I am from a faraway land. I've seen every corner of the earth. And now I sell tiny pieces of my discoveries. You may call me the Badge Seller, for I sell and trade badges. I can provide you with strong abilities and upgrades to your hat. If you have money, of course.
Allows you to put on the badge. I want this. You know what? Let's get them both. We have enough money. I've been collecting them. I bought them all. Ooh. Oh. Let's see. Kitty, kitty.
The mafia are terrible at cooking, but fear not. Cookin' Cad is here. I'll prepare the actual dinner up here and swap the food before anybody eats the mafia's cooking. I'm fairly certain someone would die if they ate the mafia prepared food.
Ah, I know what I gotta do. First things first, we collect the money. Bop. Bop. Give me that money! Oh. Wait, can I use this as a weapon? Hell yeah! I'll beat you with your own damn teeth. Predictable. Huh, I actually found what to do before I was supposed to. No! Oh, so I'm locked in here. Damn, I can't explore more out there. I've been tricked! What the hell is that? That's how you change. Darn! Dun dun dun!
It is you!
Yes, it's me.
Ever since you landed in Mafia Town, it's been raining with these magical hourglasses. You must be very lost, kid with the hat. You're in the heart of our town, standing before the most powerful man you will ever witness. Everything you've ever owned belongs to me now, including this hourglass piece. If you want it, we'll have to settle it in truth.
I've kind of kicked everyone's butt in here.
Lights! Action! It is showtime!
Showtime? Ow.
Supercharge!
Hi.
Supercharge! Oh.
Okay, so that one, you need to sit and wait for him to.
Bravo!
No way. Are you dead yet?
captured, and soon you will both perish.
Ow.
Let go of me, you
Ow.
Blammo!
Yes, exactly. Blammo. This is an interesting fight. The music's really good. On to him.
Ultra charge! Mega charge!
Bop.
Mafia ball!
Thank you for, you know, shouting your attacks for me. What the hell is this music? Oh man, that's good. Oh. What? My hourglass.
What? So what do these things do anyway? Are they some sort of rare collector's item for nerds? Are they some sort of rare Wait, huh?
She broke my hourglass.
Whoa, what? Well, did you know about this? This is crazy! Do you even realize what could be done with these? We could make it so that you never got punched in the face by the Mafia that one time. We could beat up the Mafia, travel back in time, and then beat them up again! No, wait. We can make it so the Mafia never arrived on the island! Wait! Even better! We could be crime-fighting time travelers! Wait, what? This doesn't make any sense. You have all this power, and you're not gonna use it to fight evil? If you're not gonna use them to fight evil, then I will. I'm not gonna let this island remain as Mafia Town. Collect all the timepieces for myself.
Can I just
you
kick her ass?
You have my word on it.
She stole it, didn't she? What? Okay then. Could I just travel back in time and, you know, stop her from learning about it? Ooh, we got a new room. machine room. The chapter Battle of the Birds. Let's change and blow up base. Using explosives in a ship. That sounds like a great idea. Anything else need to be blown up? No, it's okay. So what is this? What am I done? Time rift the gallery? Whoa. It's like Super Mario Sunshine. And you had your backpack stolen. I have bubbles. Am I underwater? Ooh. Okay, so I must need to go this way. Yep. Okay, so... I like how now it's not giving me the health. But before, when I wasn't going to take any damage, well, we completed it. Yay! That was easier than I thought. What is this? Color. I don't know what that, but I could dye my clothes. Intruder alert. It's the cat. Whoa. That's kind of cool.
What a lovely spaceship you have here. Sorry for the break in entering. I just really wanted to see what an alien spaceship is like.
Cool.
You know, I expected aliens to be more green and probably with a thirst for flesh. But I guess you aliens come in all shapes and sizes, huh? Hey, if you're looking to explore our planet, you'll need to understand it first. Otherwise, you won't know if you're stepping on grass or quicksand. Don't know how to identify relics? Fear not. Cook Kincaid is here. I'll let you have this burger cushion relic for free.
Hey, I have the other half.
You can identify this relic at the podium. If you place them on the podium in the correct order, you might be able to make sense of it. If you're able to identify a relic, something great might happen. You never know, so keep an eye out for relics. I've taught you everything I know about relics.
Okay then. Whoop! I did it! I don't know what that does, but okay. Earthling sitting device. Research concludes that this thing is very soft to sit on, so soft that the only logical conclusion is that these are the chairs of the planet. It is not a snack. I tried. It tastes like fabric. Okay, so that is interesting how it gave me that roulette wheel. I wonder what I did to cause that. Ooh, what are you? Most complex supercomputer, yes. Fun. Boot it up, yes. Fun. Earth. Fun games. Corgi Quest 7. North. Talk Tiger. Go north. Bark. Go north. Go south. Go north. Fight! internet. Surf the net. It's tight as well. Alright. Let's have enough of that. Okay then. What's this do? Oh, it's okay. Can I actually do that again? Is there? Oh yeah, there's another vortex. Or it could be the same one. Let's see if we can run through this again. And then we'll call this episode here, or this playtime with Nitz here. I don't want the time thing again. I want to see if I can do the roulette wheel thing again. Speedrun! Oh my gosh. Oh, you know, here. I don't know why I fell off last time then. Thing again? Roll up or slot machine, that's it. Doesn't look like it. Yeah. Alright. Okay, so we're gonna call this episode here. Hope you have enjoyed the Let's Play, or not Let's Play, Playtime with Nitz. Because I don't think I'll do this on camera, because I as you guys saw, I get distracted easily. But yeah, hope you have enjoyed. We'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.